few of the machines have been acting up, but don't worry, I fixed them.
Thank you. topple over.
Back to the music, shall we? Here's uranium fever by the Brit. Catch it.
Check your park brochure for details.
Thank you.
Excuse me, gentle sir. Are you happy? Truly happy?
I think I'm fairly happy.
Then you are not truly and completely happy. I can show you the path to true happiness. The path to enlightenment through hubology. It can relieve you of your burdens, help you find the true happiness you so desperately want. It can also unlock the true potential of your mind, giving you great mental powers.
That sounds good. Show me the path to true happiness.
If you truly meant what you say, come with me. I will introduce you to the others, and you can take your first alignment. This way. Hubology has given me inner peace and expanded my mind. It can do the same for you. Build up the alignment. Like you know how to handle yourself. There are six of us right now, but I'm trying to recruit more members like yourself. I've tried talking to the raiders in the Nuka World Park, but they were not receptive to the potential benefits of hubology. Dara says we need more people for the next step for plan. I probably shouldn't have said that. Just forget what I said.
Brought me a new recruit. Thank you, Cleansed. If you've come seeking answers to life's great questions, Hubology has them. While I sincerely hope you'll join us, even if you don't, I'm in need of a person of action.
I'm always for hire if the price is right.
Good. We need spacesuits, like the one I'm wearing. I'll pay you 200 caps for 5 of them. I've learned that there are some in the galactic zone of Nuka World. I lost 2 followers trying to get them ourselves. I'm hoping you'll have more luck.
I'll need more than that for this job.
Okay, I'll give you 250 caps.
Still not enough.
Driving a hard bargain, I see. Okay, 300 caps.
I think you can afford more than that.
All right, but 350 is my final offer. Now get me those suits.
Excuse me.
Do you have my spacesuits?
All 5. Here they are.
Perfect. Here is your payment. We can proceed with the next step in the plan. I'm counting on you to help us with it. We need to take control of the spaceship in the junkyard. I know it's a lot to ask, so I'm willing to give you one of Hubology's great treasures if we succeed.
I already cleared the junkyard. You can just walk in.
Amazing! You truly were sent by the Hub. Let's go tell the others. Everyone gather! Form the beam. The time has come. The Hub's grand plan can enter its next important phase. All of your hard work has borne fruit. Our new friend has liberated the junkyard. It is time for us to take control of it. But first, here are the spacesuits I promised you. They may be a bit snug at first, but they'll protect you. not have won without our friend. But our work is not done yet. Taking the spaceship is not enough. It must be made to fly again. It must be ready to take us to our destiny. Soon you will earn the greatest reward Apology has to offer. For now, rest and celebrate. You have earned it. What a glorious battle. You were magnificent. I promised you a payment. This gun was passed down from the hub himself. Take great care with it. I need your help for one last thing. I need to get that spaceship powered up again. But we don't have any fusion cores. I have some extra ammo for the hub's gun that I can give you if you succeed.
That's not a real spaceship, you know. It's just a carnival ride.
The Starfather has promised me that it will work. It may look like a thing of make-believe, but we will make it work with the Starfather's blessing. So will you at least get the power running?
I'll be glad to help.
Good. Once you get it powered up, we can work on making it space-worthy. We are forever in your debt. Without you, we would not be on the path to redemption. The path
Thank you.
amazing. You've done it. Into the spaceship, everyone. We need to run a test of the system. Come inside with us and turn it on. You'll see that the hub's prophecy is true.
I'd live long enough to see the spaceship working.
Hey.
Huh?
That was quite a battle with the robot. Quite a battle.
Hey there.
used to work because the Raiders made them. That's because they...